on the housetop, reindeer paws. Out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the, up on the, up on the, up on the, up, 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 up.
Actually going and doing something?
I mean, I've got like homework and stuff I could do, yeah, but like, do I want to do that?
No.
Besides, this is way more entertaining than that.
Yeah, it looks like you're having a lot of fun right now.
See, bro, you get it.
I mean, just why waste your time?
I don't know.
What's a black grand national? Being rational, giving what they ask for. It's not enough. Few solid left, but it's not enough. Few that are really stuck, but it's not enough. Say you bigger than myself, but it's not enough.
I get on it. Yeah, somebody gotta do it. I made it. Yeah, somebody gotta do it. I tell the G pass. Watching do it.
We survived outside, all from the music. What? They like, what he on? It's the Alpha and Omega. Welcome home. This is not a song, this is a revelation, how to get a gone.
Teach you a man, baby, I don't understand, baby. Pay your bill and make you feel protected like I can, baby. Teach you something if you need correction, that's the plan, baby. Don't put your life in these weird hands, baby.
Here, Westlake has a ski and board club. This club is going to be the best club at Westlake. We are going to be planning skiing trips and fun socials. Please come to the social on Wednesday.
Today, I checked my Canvas to-do list and decided to bake cookies from scratch instead. After combining my dry ingredients, I started browning my homemade churned butter. And while I let that brown, I combined my raw sugars and set that aside while I get fresh eggs from our animals. I separate the yolks from the eggs, and then Lucky came in with baby B7 and wanted to help. I get the browned butter, add it to my sugar, I add the eggs, and let Lucky finish the mixing. He's so good at helping. He went to go put down baby B7, so I add my dry ingredients and mix until a dough forms. I get my homemade chocolate ready and wrap up the extra. Then I add my chocolate to the dough and mix to form my cookies. I get them all laid out and ready to bake for about 10 minutes. They smell so good, you guys, and they look amazing. Lucky came back with baby B7 to try them with me and to remind you guys to take a break, relax, and take care of yourself this end of term.
Oh yeah!
Run.
So my name is Christine Holt. I am a family and consumer science teacher. And here at Westlake, I teach our sewing one, sewing two, sewing three, sports sewing one, and sports sewing two. Today, I'm gonna talk about one of my most favorite things that I get to teach, and that is sewing. And the reason why I love sewing so much is because I love to see the different things my students create and the skill levels that they gain and learn from that. So in my sewing classes, in sewing one, we make an elephant and bags, and then we move on to our joggers and PJ pants. And so you're getting a variety of different fabrics, interfacings, everything. In sewing two, we make a hippopotamus, and in my sewing three class, we make a sloth. I think every student should take a sewing class. It is a life skill. The other reason why I think that you should take it is, number one, I do offer the concurrent enrollment. Great way to get some college credit, even if you're not sure what your future plans are. The other fun thing is we get to do fun things. Like this year, for example, we made Thor, the mascot, when you see him at Christmas, we made him a Christmas hat as well as a bag, so that as he visits the local elementary schools, he is all Santified and everything.
I really like your jeans.
Thanks.
You know, I wear a lot of jeans too.
Yeah.
This Friday, my band's doing a concert. We totally suck, but I think it'd be really cool if you came. And maybe after we could go get like dinner or something.
Not with grades like that.
That's not mine. Anyways, you wanna go out with me?
Maybe if you get your grades up.
Dude, I only have like 7 assignments to do.
Dude, we only have until Friday.
Deal. Whoa, girl number. Wait, when did you write this?
We are Sex Bomb! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Let me make you stasis. Mama, serve you too. I got a breathalyzer.
Not number two. See the competition I've been running through. Leveled up, I only see him in my rear view. Switch, yeah, I'm ballin'. Yeah, I'm ballin'. Been
ballin', yeah, I'm ballin', been ballin'.
I'll be home for Christmas.
I'm winning, get buckets from the court side to the nosebleeds, yeah, they love it. I'm winning, get buckets from the first in and the last out, see me coming.
Hey gang!
We're gonna be making Christmas brownies.
And we're gonna show you how because it's Christmas time and yeah.
Straight facts.
First, you're gonna wanna preheat your oven to 350 degrees. 350. Now we're gonna start with the actual ingredients. And you know what? If you wanna be cool, you have to do the wets and then the dries.
Correct. Wet ingredients first and then the dry ingredients after.
First, you're gonna want 1/2 cup of butter. You know what word is in butter? But. I just washed my hands, I promise.
Our eggs are different colors, but they're still the same on the inside.
Oh, mine exploded.
My hands are shaking.
That's all for your wet ingredients. So next up, chat, you need 1 cup of shug. Just pouring that right in. 1/2 cup of cocoa powder. So it's not falling out. Third take's the charm. There we go. Now we're on to 1/4 cup of flour. Hey, there we go. Also, one of our mics was dead. So if you can't hear Presley, it's because I have a mic. Okay, now we're mixing. And also, if you can add chocolate chips, but we are lame and are out of chocolate chips.
We're gonna add a surprise, which is Christmas sprinkles.
Slow and steady wins the race, as I always say.
Straight facts. Now, we're gonna put our pan into the oven.
For exactly 20 minutes.
Guys, look, our station's all cleaned up now. Joining us.
Make sure to watch again soon.
That's where it cuts.
Why this is the way that they decide who the next Santa Claus is. How do people not believe that Santa exists? In this world, aren't adults concerned about all these gifts they didn't buy? I wanna be Santa Claus, so I'm gonna kill Santa Claus. When I hear those reindeer paws, I'm gonna break the law. This Christmas, don't got a wish list, I got a hit list. And at the top of it is old Saint Nicholas. Nothing against him, it's just business. I ain't the Grinch, but I'm gonna steal Christmas.